second. Sake just got attacked by Maya. Maya bit her. Time was 3:27. She's now in contact with Isengo. Maya just bit her and she's holding on to Isengo. Nomami whistles in five, as well as Illabo and Billy. No one else has reacted. Plus 5 to 10, this is 0, YOLO, Cassie. And this is just rest time. 3, 7, 7. So she's still in contact with the Sengo. She's moved off. The mum is also there, I should have mentioned.